some. Hold on. Jump. Nothing. Alright, let's go farther down. Here we go. Damn, where are we? I love this. I like the dwarven stuff. The ruins, especially when you go into the deep roads in part one and stuff. It looks really, really good in this game, though. It's very creepy going in the caves. Damn, look at this. This is awesome. Alright, let's go. Where are we? Damn, that's cool. Oh, it's an entrance? Activate that though. When we activate those, it tightens the veil around this area so the spirits can't break through as easy. I can sell it for later, I guess. I'll take them for now. Whoa. A lot of y'all down there, aren't there? Wow. Oh, I hear something pissed off. Damn. With the headphones, that thing sounds like it's growling right in my ear. Dead body. Another vase, or a vase. Do I get this too? Right here? Nope, I guess that's what he was carrying. What's going on over here? Whoa, look down there. God, that's awesome. Check that shit out. Let's go, damn, that's what we're gonna fight, huh? Look at that shit. He is dominating. I'll let those things attack for a while. Oh, I think that one's dead. In the ring of red. Nope, they're still going. Get them, buddies. Enemy of my enemy is my friend, even though he will attack me as soon as I show my face. Uh-oh. Ah! Unlocked a lurker. A lurker, huh? We haven't come across... I thought we found those in the deep roads. You know what? I bet it was a different game. They're usually in caves and in the deep roads, so it's really weird to see a lurker. Well, what the hell is that over there? Wait, what's happening? Who sees this? They still fighting over there? Look at that, the giant little... Alright, let's go get our shard real quick. Get this first. I switched helmets with Varric. So now he has ranged and I have... I don't know what actually a skirmisher does. I was surprised it let me wear it. I thought it was for a rogue. Oh my god, that noise. Shit. Whoa! How'd that happen? Oh shit! That too. Rock. Wait, did we kill him? Oh, whoa, that's what he did to me. He put me in a ring of rock. Oh, you little bastard. You didn't even touch my fucking mind. Cassandra, like, nailed him. That was crazy. Or maybe he jumped up to slam us, you know? Because I was kind of in shock about that. No chest, really? Oh, hey, there's a treasure chest down here. We had a piece of paper saying there's one at the. You know what? Where's the Colossus, actually? Is this the Colossus? Is there anything else in here we can get? Do we want to go in there? Or do we want to go? Wish I had some, like, binoculars or something. We'll go here. It's close. I wonder where the Colossus is. I'm very curious. Why is it orange right there? You see it in that corner?
On settling that 50 crown debt anytime soon, Sparkler?
And if I don't? Do you have tiny enforcers come strip me of my holdings?
No, I don't know. I suppose I could always send a letter to your family.
The dwarf plays dirty. All right, you win this time.
That's kind of fun. Well, let's see what the map says now. I thought there was gonna be something here. Do we want to go? Oops. I forgot y'all are down here. Is it gonna hit the mountain? It just disappeared. Okay, this looks like the top. That looks really neat. Wow. So where's the Colossus? Huh. Wait. Something chimed? Oh no, just that flower again. Where do we want to go? Go from here. All right, let's see. That board, we gotta go that way. That's the only place left. We'll run along that ridge, I think. Oh my god, what is all this? Oh shit. Oh my god, it's oh my god. Alright, I guess we're going this way. I'm trying to look out for hidden stuff. What the fuck is that over there? Oh my god, this place is too big. Seriously. massive. It's not in, like, a bad way. I mean, this is a great game. It's just one of the bigger Dragon Age levels I've ever played. It is it's because there's no buildings and stuff, but wow! It's great. Oh, we found the... Oh, sweet. Wait, there's more. There's more to the map? Shit, dude. Oh, wait, there it is. Look. Oh, fuck. You know what that looks like? That motherfucking looks like a Kunari. Or somebody with a crown, but it looks like a Kunari to me. Those are the horn dudes in the game. Can I use that to go down? Elevator? Elevator? Oh no, we got bad people. Cool. Let's do that first. Totally. Let's let them pick on each other for a while. Actually, no. Let's go. Freeze myself? Why? Ooh, bow. This is crazy. I can't believe how big this is. Just, oh, I wonder if we can go down there. God, crazy big, nutty level. Wow, did you hear that thing scream? That was terrible. Yeah, we got those guys, okay. Damn, this place sucks over here. Look at this place. It's a shitty place. You know it's gonna be bad. Ooh, schematics? Really? What is this shit? Let's go. Nice. We're too far away, what's happening? ice mine. I think I already have an ice mine ring, to tell you the truth, guys. Now what do we do? Oh, yes! There's another camp! Straight ahead. I think it's actually on that hill. What is this shit? Damn! Yeah, right. Is that it? Yep, there it is. So we still have to go down there, don't we? I guess. Alright, let's make camp right here on this rock outcrop. Alright, is it a big. How big is the camp? It's not bad. Not bad at all.
Inquisitor!
Do we want to go to Colossus? Yeah, let's go.
So these books you write about, who actually reads them?
Why, anyone with some taste and lust for adventure.
That's a lot of people. Do the southern masses even know how to read?
Oh, you're such an elitist.
Yes? I left my homeland, Varric. I didn't up and turn peasant.
There's a treasure at the bottom of the Colossus's feet, I think. I can't remember which. Uh-oh. Holy shit. Okay. I wanna wait for that lurker to go get those people. Damn it. Yep, he's gonna go get him, watch. That's my people. That's my people, definitely.
Safe travels.
Dead. Thank you. All right. My guys found it all the way out here. Damn it, look how scary that place looks. Alright, let's go do that first. And then we're gonna... Yeah, we're gonna go for the Colossus. It's weird there's an oasis out here, kind of. This place is fucking creepy. Alright, here we go. Close that shit off. Uh-oh. Oh, no! Damn, he got me. Come get me now, bitch. Block him again. Nice! Get the hell back here, guys. Let's go again. Thank you. kill everybody. I wonder if I can do an ice mine over there and fucking freeze him. Where is he? Oh no, the witch! Everybody attack her. Damn, Varric, man, they get up on you and you just die, bro. You are... Oh, cool. Chain lightning, that's our... Oh, we use that a lot, too. Damn. I wonder why he didn't use a potion. Maybe he's not low enough to or something. Yeah. Let them take care of it, see how fast they do it. Guys, go get it. I need to get Varric with a ring that when he kills people, he gets some life or something. Oh, let's go back to there. Back and left. Gonna watch y'all. Good job, guys. We're trying out new tactics, like splitting up enemies, leaving them with my tank. She does pretty damn good by herself. I like it. You leave my guys alone. Go down here. Very good, guys. What was that, Varric? What did you do? Lay down a trap or something? I think you did. Alright, we have reached the Colossus. Alright, Emperor Florian, in addition to being notoriously reclusive, was not fond of his own visage. Wow. Huh. Okay. Oh, this place is neat. Oh shit! There's more stuff in here. Oh, fuck. This place is creepy. I need that veil fire eventually. Should I light it? And then I can light it. I'm a mage. And just in case, let's drop this right here for us. are so good. Oh shit, there's a... No! Where'd that even go? So far over there. Should I light them all? Just cuz? Where's the other ones? One more? Whoa. Wow. Oh, we're doing another story. Cool. Alright, let's read. Let's get rid of this for real quick. And let's read these. The surface where they would hide from the war that took their. Okay. That's not the first one. The strife that destroyed Daig sundered houses from weapons that clans used against clans. What? That. The strife that destroyed things sundered houses from weapons that clans used against. Okay. Okay. This is gonna be hard. His own clan and his two sons followed Pharaoh to the pitless surface. Pitiless. Oh god, okay. That might be one. Okay, I'm gonna say this is the first one. Yeah. Okay. Strife his sons created. The strife that destroyed Thags is this one. Oh, we're doing good. Wait, hold on, we gotta read it again. The strife that destroyed Thags sundered houses from what? Okay, from weapon. Okay, 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 okay. Surface where they would hide from the war and took their home. Okay, hold on. Okay, that's what I'm doing right there. And then this one. Damn, we got it, y'all. Fuck yeah.
Another two. Have you been reading the inscriptions? These dwarves built a colony on the surface. On purpose.
Is that unusual?
If the Shape Wraith learned about this place, they'd hire someone to tear it down and pulverize the rubble. Real dwarves don't like the surface. Real dwarves say leaving the stone is death. Whoever built this didn't give two tin shits about tradition.
Huh. Okay. I'm glad we have Varric. I'm glad I didn't switch him out. Uh-oh, something's over there. Fucking spider. I'm in. I don't know what's happening. Oh no. Do we have to read more?
I've got to ask, does any of this shit make sense to you?
To me? Are you referring to the giant hole in the sky or the creature out of Chantry cautionary tale who wants to be a god?
Either. I'm feeling generous.
What's the problem? Someone shows up, tears the place apart, declares himself king. That's half of history.
Corypheus is that terrifying drunk nobody will ask to leave?
Even after he puts a hole in the ceiling. Terribly common.
they're kind of growing on... Uh-oh. We left. Something went wrong. Hold on. something happened. Okay. Take Mosaic. Yeah. What is this shit? Okay, $100. Key fragment. And Sundering. Seriously, Cassandra! You're getting that shit. Damn, we have two more tombs. Why? Cool. Well, this one's done. Damn, I thought this was gonna be the last tomb. Spiders. I'm surprised we haven't found any darkspawn in these caves, but if they're sealed and people have been here, they've probably been killed already. Oh, fuck no. Don't shoot me, actually. I want to cancel that and heal myself real quick. I know what you're gonna do. You're an asshat. Freeze, you bastard. Guy's always ready. He lays down mines like perfectly. But he fights from just behind me, it looks like. So whenever I hear those go down, I just run backwards a little bit. Alright, well, what do we do now? It looks like this. What's that? Sandstorms just to our right. The rippling dude. Okay. Let's go up a little bit. What is that? A dog? Is that bad? Oh no, it's a dinosaur thing. Go away. You're gonna fucking chase me now. I hate you. Get the Finnick. Still chasing us. Oh, we went into the sandstorm. We got all of them chasing us now.
Whoa.
Damn it. Okay, I'm gonna kill this fucking thing. Go away. Alright, just stay on that side of the wall. I'm done with your ass. Damn. Who's not fighting? Oh, Dorian stays with me, I guess. Cool. That's kinda cool. They split. One goes with one, the other goes with the other. See some ruins and some fire. Ooh, look at that crater. Let's go in there. There's a hole. Uh-oh. Go away. Go away! guy's gonna chase us across the fucking desert. Down here. We're going. We're fucking going. Varric, dude, you're gonna die, bro. You need to get some health. Come here. How do we get down there is a question. It looks like it's walled off. Oh, fuck. Is there a better way to get down there?
Must be something here. Let's look around.
It's immune? Doesn't that suck ass? Do I want to get stuck down this? Oh shit. Get out of this thing. Oh, we're close to something. What is that? A journal on dwarven ruins. A few days ago, I turned from the statue to find a human woman staring at me. She didn't react when I screamed or when I ran around picking up my dropped notes. When I asked who she was and how long she'd been standing there, she quoted some verses of the chant at me. Please, you can please. I offered some water, but she shook her head, pointed to the east, and said, "Blessed are those with fortitude, for they preserve in the name of the Maker." When I glanced back, she was gone. The poor woman must be touched. She seemed harmless, but I didn't know she could get around so quickly in this. Alright. So there's a... Dude, this place creeps me the fuck out. What is over here? Okay, let's just get what we came for and get the fuck out. Whatever that is. Oh, I want all this stuff. I want that, yeah. Do it before anybody sees. White wyvern hide, what's that for? Oh shit! Uh oh, I just attracted two of them! Right into Dorian's fire mines. I heard them all going off. It's a good little defense. Look at that. That was pretty good. We're like all hid behind our little defensive ward. Why are there so many of these things here? I mean, there's a shit ton. I thought I saw another baddie. Guys. Oh, there's a green one. What the hell is that? This one's blue. Look. That one's fucking green. Oh, shit. There's another one. Oh, fuck. Hold on. Let me loot. Then we'll go pick fights. Oh, my God. There's a fucking another one? Mercy. I'm gonna get the bad boy right there. It's a Varga. Uh-oh. is not getting fucked up either. We gotta do an ice mine on it. Then I'll do a boulder. One, two. Alright, went off. Not as much damage as I hoped. Just in case he comes over here. Just in case. Cassandra's over there just duking it out behind the ice wall. Nice. Dude, we got all sorts of shit going on. We got blizzards, fire mines, ice mines. Wait,
we hear odd stories of Templars in the Imperium, Dorian.
All true.
I haven't even told you what I've heard.
Doesn't matter. All true. Particularly the part with the grapes and feathers.
Oh, I was leading towards that one, actually.
Oh my. Oh my. Oh, this is a significantly cooler than the open sands. It's sweet. Down from the trees. That's nice. Trees. Okay. Damn, there's more of these things? Alright, we gotta get the fuck out of here somehow. Alright, we're gonna make a... Oh, shit. Fuck! Jumped over him, but motherfucker, that's never happened before. He went through the ice mine. The ice mines take a lot longer to activate than the fire mines. Can't believe that piece of shit got me. He totally fucking got me. Look at me, I'm like mostly dead. Grr. You piece of crap guy. Alright, let's see what's up now. Something's glowing over there, so let's go that way. Should we jump on the mount after we take a potion? Where are we going? What's that say? Oh. We could just bang a right and go kill this thing real fast. Let's do that. That away. Around these spiders, and there's people over here I want to kill. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, it found me! God fucking shit. Let me get off. Okay, there's those guys. Can we get them from here? No. Yeah, we can. Oh shit! Straight up killed me almost, you see that? I gotta take a potion. Or I gotta heal. Boom! Fade boulder to the face. Damn, that guy hit me hard. It's like what I did to him, but he did it to me. Little bastards, dude. Those guys suck. I wonder if they're Red Templar mages. That doesn't make any sense as soon as I said it. And fuck you, spider! Understand? I don't want to deal with any spiders, so we're just gonna do this. Go away. You can't get us. Everybody, go get them. Oh, the ice armor pops up even for the wall. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Fuck you, spider. Now what do we do? Oh yeah, back and left, that's right. Wait, which way? Yeah. Coming back here, watch. Frozen. Come on, teleport over here. We're gonna get closer. Teleports behind us. He did. Oh shit. Go, 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 go. See if I can freeze him. case there's any assassins. Wait a little bit. Usually Varric will pick him out because he can see him with his, like, perspective, I guess, you know, from another dwarven or rogue. So he usually finds him for us. There's nothing here. What? What do we do now? We're done with this little area? No, we're not. Have I already been over there? Yeah, I have. Damn it. Let's go over there. The horse. I have an upgrade too. Hold on. Let's see. What do we want? What's this do? That's cool. Ooh, what's that? Do we have all our things full? Fuck, we do. Alright. Boulder summon. That's cool. With guard. Dang. Shit. Ice wall. We could upgrade this. Cast it more often. Oh, that's kind of neat. That closes them off. Why would I want to do that, though? I don't know. Ring of ice, glacial strength. I don't know. Damn it. Do I have any fire stuff? I don't have any fire, do I? You know what? Let's do some, what does this do? This is good stuff to have on right here. What else we got? Oh. Gathering Storm, that's kind of neat. Dispel. We can get more focus. We'll do that, whatever. Cool. Now our stone fist is like a... Remember how I wanted a radial? Like when it hits, it explodes and it'll hurt people around him, I'm guessing. Damn, we're far away. Oh, I see it. Are there more people down? Oh, shit, yeah. Uh-oh. I'm hiding in here. Drop anything. Varric approves a lot. I wonder if it's because we're killing the Red Templars. The Red Crystal dudes. Shadow Blade. Look at this fucking place, man. Wow. Absolutely scary. We'll sell it. Is this new? I've never seen this place. This looks like a part of the road that we bumped into. Bottom of that Yeah, I think this is like a really big highway across the desert. That's pretty neat.
I'll give it this much. There's a view everywhere you look.
That is true, my friend. Nice. His ass. Oh, we got him. Uh-oh, wall's broken. Shit. That way, I guess. Let's just see what our map has for us. Oh, that's our. Let's go left. Come here already? Doesn't look familiar. Huh. I don't know where this is. This is part of that road again, that highway, I think, isn't it? Closed off too. Okay, we'll take all that and sell it, I guess, maybe? I mean, if it's good, we won't. Can we turn this on? No. I wish we could light that. That bugs me. I really wish I could light that. Damn it. Alright, well, that place is all shadow, so we're gonna ride real quick straight down there for about 300 yards. Just straight ahead to get the shadow off the map. Because it bugged me. Real fast. Chains.
Yeah.
Little grass area. See, I'm wondering what that is. Straight ahead, like right ahead of us. And maybe on the way back, we'll ride along that cliff on the bottom and see if there's any caves or, like, I don't know, like camps or something? Like where the hunters were earlier in the level? Nothing there. this is where we came from. Alright, let's go this way. That's a Colossus that way, so let's run along this mountain. Dude, I've been on this level today for like 4 hours straight. I've put probably more than 4 hours today. I mean, this is crazy. It's so fucking open. Oh wait, I'm supposed to be looking for camps. What's that? Road. Should I go to that firelight? That's what it was pointing at. I just want to look over here real quick.
Whoa.
Okay, there's the ancient road I was on. Okay. Go towards that torch. Wait a second. What are these guys doing? These my guys? These look like my guys.
My lord.
Nothing? Y'all haven't clicked? Guys, what are you doing out here, huh? Sorry, did I just kill it? No, I just knocked it over. Frickin' dude said come over here with the dead rocks and shit. Maybe I gotta go farther? What else is there? Ooh, do I see stuff over there?
Yeah.
I do.
Yeah.
Damn, there goes our wall. Cool. Oh, we've been here. I was worried about that. I thought we were definitely dying. Shit, man. Those little fuckers suck. They get me when my team's out in the front, and he comes and snip. Oh, I'm. Yeah, I gotta heal. Just heal. I think there's a dragon over there. Maybe? I big open area though, doesn't it? What's that? I don't want that. Maybe it's not. This is kind of a neat area right here. Oh, is this where I just was? Yeah. Treasure. I want that treasure. Eh, whatever. Alright, well, are we done with this little area for now? Do I? Should I do... I don't think there's people over there. Let's see if we can fast travel somewhere real quick. What do we have to... Oh, let's just go right and get that landmark. Level. Canyon Overlook, a draft of cold air from the canyon. Sharp stench of rot around the overlook. Puncture wounds dot the corpses of a gurn and its unlikely owner. Puncture? Does that mean a snake? What does that mean? Yeah, that means a snake. Don't you fucking fall in there. Don't you fall in there.
Varric, you've seen this red lyrium before, yes?
Wish I hadn't.
Do you know if a mage could access its power?
Don't go there, Sparkler. Don't wonder if it's useful, don't even think about it. Just stay far away and hope none of it gets to your stupider cousins back home.
That's pretty funny. Done here? Shit, we might be done. Let's check journal. Where are we? Hissing Waste? The tomb. Fuck, I forgot the tomb. Damn, I didn't find them all? Where do I find these? Let's see if it shows us. Fuck, no it doesn't. Alright guys, well... I think we're done. Here, you know what? Let's see. Yeah, we'll be done for now. On the next mission, we'll do a whole different place. Thanks for coming out on Mixer. Epic Tamiya 1. Peace out, guys.